lack of sweetness, lack of bitterness, high acidity. What does that mean? On your 1, 2, 3, what does that mean? On your sour, sweet, bitter, it's somewhere here, lor. Correct? Not much sweetness, not much bitterness, predominantly acid. Okay, since your extraction is lacking, so when you don't have enough extraction, you extract all the acid out, lor. Then you don't give enough option for the sugar to come out, you don't give enough option for the bitterness to come out, there's not enough balance within the cup, so you drink sour. Okay, so now I will do what's called a slayer shot. Okay, so pre-infusion, this is pre-infusion. Pre-infusion is basically, if you look here, this is the same thing. I let water slowly just drip. It will drip soon. Okay, I let water slowly just drip, and this is like hot water lah, basically. So what that does is, hot water slowly drip on the coffee. From up, drip on the coffee. Then, as it drips on the coffee, coffee will start to expand. It will start to release some flavor, but it won't go into extraction. Okay? It will prepare itself to release flavor, but not go into extraction. Then when I flip the switch to the most it can go, this is extraction mode. So this goes into extraction mode. What does extraction mode do? Extraction mode pushes water. Yeah, this is pre-infused. This is pre-infused. So just now this was happening to the coffee. Drip 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 drip. Okay, water slowly flow through all the grounds. Slowly, no pressure, just flow through wherever it can. Then when it fully saturates the pot, as in fully saturate meaning water 从上面滴滴滴过整个东西的, 整个 coffee cake 湿了, 它滴到一滴, 两滴, 三滴出来, balance, then open up. So when water is being forced through the cake, 它就是逼它放去很多东西. Taste. I'll stir this. Good. Okay. Wow, extraction. Damn. Fluctuate the other way. Yep. Extraction fluctuate the other way. Then, sweetness? Heighten or not?
有口味。
Now drink. Now drink this cup. Then I go back to this cup. Okay, good. You need some time. 因为刚开始 taste espresso 还是 taste coffee 的，你真的要开始 train sensory 啊。我们有个东西叫做 sour bitter confusion. So 你 actually 你是 taste 苦 ，but 你觉得它是酸。然后有时候你 taste 酸，你觉得是苦。 So that's why 很多人刚进来开始 taste coffee 的时候，他们都会很乱，每个人讲不一样的东西。 现在他们是什么是酸，什么是苦，我 taste 不出，因为小程序没有 shut down 可以分得很清楚哪一个是哪一个先。 But it's good, like, 没有 it's not very 不是说 totally out of the ballpark 的那种。之前我们 work with 另外一个人，他是 totally out of the ballpark 的，酸他讲苦，苦他讲甜，甜他讲酸， like totally out 的那种，没有一个人跟他的 tasting 是同一个 wavelength 的。 就每个人在好线，是不是我的问题？ But okay, you're in a similar ballpark. I think there's some sour bitter confusion based on salami. There's some, but over time you will get used to it. Then you'll be okay. So to me, this shot is already very, very sweet. Yeah, this espresso lah was already very sweet. So I want to bump the sweetness up a little bit more by grinding finer. So, rate of reaction, 那个发作用 reaction 叫什么 chemistry 中文那个 rate of reaction 我不知道叫什么啊。 Okay, fuck it, I'll just use English. Rate of reaction 是看你的两个东西加起来 what sort of thing will it produce. Okay, so 我把 rate of reaction increase by grinding finer. Why? Because I'm putting the surface area more. I'm increasing the surface area. So when I increase the surface area, rate of reaction shoot up. Rate of reaction shoot up means that you go from predominantly sour coffee, move into sweeter coffee, but at the same time it will also produce some bitterness. You see, you as barista, you are moving stuff from here to here to here to here to here to here to here in order to find this balance that you want. Okay, so you're moving here to here to here to here to here to ultimately get the sweetest coffee you can in a normal setting like this. It's not competition, huh? Competition is a very different thing. So every time you change the grind size, oh my god, it's 11 and we don't have coffee calibrated. Okay, actually it's how the coffee is already calibrated. I already know how to calibrate the coffee. Because sometimes you need to calibrate with your brain and not by doing lah. So coffee 这东西哦，你可以做到半死， but then 如果你不明白它的 science, 你不明白它的 chemistry behind, 你不明白它的 physics, you always be making sour or bitter coffee if you don't understand what to play with lah. So 不是说 practice 不好， practice of course it puts your theory to the test, but 当你没有 theory 的时候，你在 test 什么？ You need to start somewhere. You need to understand that coffee 有这个东西， then 我要怎样去 manipulate 这个东西 to produce what I want. 很多人 in the industry is like, yeah, 我做 coffee 做5年做10年 没事这样 coffee 不能做啦。 No, it's because you didn't study. You didn't do your chemistry homework, you didn't do your physics homework, that's why you suck. Basically lah, if you keep doing the same thing over and over again without learning from that thing, then you might as well not do it. Right? Okay, so whatever you do, do with an intention. Okay, do with an intention. I grind finer, why? Because I want to extract more sweetness. At the same time, I know that it can produce some bitterness. I am okay with bitterness. Because it's BM market. People here drink bitter coffee for life. Okay? Some bitterness is better than some acidity in our market. Yeah. So that is thinking through what you want properly lah. Okay, some people go like, 我要grind粗一点, I want flavor clarity. 我要它有这个 gula melaka, 这个什么 raisin, 这个 granola, 我要它有这个东西。 But
you're doing it for yourself. Do your customers want sour coffee or clarity coffee? No, they want gao. They want sweet. So this is what we can offer them, a good balance between sweet with some elements of bitter, some elements of acidity. Okay, so 18 grams. Tap. Distribute 多一点没问题啊. If you distribute 多一点啊, it won't harm. It will only do better stuff. Perch. This is the step up. Perch. One. Scale. In. Lock. 6 o'clock. Specialty black. Tear the scale. Okay. Got it. That poster. Spare spoon. This will be ready shortly. Then normally for 我们的 long black, we espresso plus 100 grams of water. Normally 我会用这个 measure. So 你看, okay, first drip 出来了, stable, 开. So this is layer shot. Long black, around 7. Grammage, this one. That's why I have this weight. So I will take the weight around 7 grams. Morning mark. People don't really care about what weight should be. People don't really care. As long as you're serving reasonable good coffee. Awesome.